So we've got all our digits made. So the thing is to join them together. I tend to join two at a time. Take the four short ones. One a little bit shorter for the little finger. Dogs tend to have two digits protruding and then two shorter ones on either side. Now this is the thumb. Now that can, there's plenty of room, that plenty of